Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Respected listeners, we are in the blessed month of Muharram. We are in the days of Ashura, the 9th of Muharram, which is today, and tomorrow is going to be the 10th and the 11th. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam has encouraged us very strongly to fast on these blessed days. You can fast the 9th, you can fast the 10th, or you can do the 10th and you can fast the 11th. And the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam has told us that the fasting of these 2 days, the days of Ashura, you'll have a year's worth of sin that will be wiped off your account. Subhanallah. And of course, these sins that we are talking about are the minor sins, not the major sins. The major sins, you have to make an independent tawbah, a repentance for those. But the minor sins, the things that we don't really think about, the small little twigs, you know, the ones that we don't really consider to be major, but they can cause a huge fire. If you get a big log, or you get a collection of small little sticks, which of those are easy to set on fire? Brothers and sisters, it is just 2 days of fasting in which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, inshallah ta'ala, will wipe away a year's worth of sins. The Prophet was very hasty. The Prophet was very much eager to fast on this blessed day. Rasulullah, he entered into the blessed city of Medina, in which he saw the community there, Bani Israel, the community of Jews. When he came there, he saw that they were fasting on the day, the 10th day of Ashura, the 10th day of Muharram. He entered upon them and he found them fasting, and he asked them, why do you fast? And they responded back, we are fasting because this is the day that Musa alayhi salam was saved from the tyranny and the oppression of Pharaoh, and Pharaoh was drowned. Upon that, Musa alayhi salam, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi salam, he responded back and he said that Musa is more dear to us than he is to you, so we will fast 2 days instead of one. So we relive these moments, the moments of good versus evil, the moment where good triumphed was victorious over evil.